what of the base between shooting in RAW and JPEG. Well, maybe the base is the wrong word, but it's usually the master of experienced photographer encouraging the beginner to start shooting in RAW instead of JPEG. So let's learn what is RAW and what is the JPEG first.
Raw images image to the images that have not been processed, such as all information about light, color, white balance, or context will be transferred directly to the clipboard and packed into the raw images file. The table here will show the pros and cons of raw. The advantage of raw images is its raw characteristic. With raw format, photographer can easily edit and change the elements such as light, color, white balance, contrast, or even focus with the little or no compromise to qualities of the original photos. The editing range of raw images is also much wider. However, because the raw images itself contain too much information, its capacity is often quite big. It takes a long time to save an image to the memory card. This may reduce the speed of continuous shooting of the device. Therefore, when shooting RAW, users must be equipped with good memory cards with large capacities and fast data storage speed. The capacities of RAW images is 3 to 5 times heavier than JPEG. About the JPEG, it is the result after the processors had made up the raw information of raw images. JPEG image size is much lighter than raw images. The information such as light, color, white balance, contrast on JPEG images are processed information. The part is performs this task is of course the image processing chip inside the camera. After the processing is completed, the image will be transferred to the clipboard and finally saved to memory card. The advantage of JPEG image is that it uses less space, but its disadvantage is that the editing range is more limited than RAW. If you edit a little bit too much, the JPEG image is easily damaged and the technical qualities of the image is greatly reduced. Nowadays, most modern digital cameras let us choose the format to save the photos. Sometimes there are many options, both in terms of file size and quality. But in essence, they only include two formats, JPEG and RAW. Depending on your purpose, you can choose to output JPEG or RAW or both. For those who like JPEG images, they can access the setting menu, navigate to the image quality options, change the default setting, normal quality to good quality or highest. If you want a photo with high flexibilities, you should choose RAW image type. RAW files are images directly from the sensor, not compressed or processed like JPEG files. Most cameras will allow you to set fine-tune setting in both RAW and JPEG format.